It's me, Sam, or Summer, and I have some updates for you guys. Well, first off, today is my last day of summer because I go back to school tomorrow, and I got my braces off. Yay! But however, I'm wearing my retainers right now, so like I have this weird talking thing because I can't talk all the way, you know, because my retainers are clear and like I blur a lot of words more than I usually do. But anyways, I am going to 10th grade, and so I'm going to do a back to school haul of what I got and some freshman tips, like just little tips and everything. So okay, so first off, I'm gonna show you what I got, and I guess tip number one. First tip I have for you freshies, whatever, is get a locker. Please get a locker, because it will relieve all types of back pain that you don't want to have, because if you're taking biology, you got to take that notebook everywhere. Well, textbook. So yeah, get a locker. Comes handy. But first off, this is my book bag I got. It's cute. It's childish. It's me. It has dinos all over it. It came with like four of the things. It comes with a drawstring bag, lunchbox, a water bottle, and a clear pencil pouch that I'm currently using for other things at this moment. But yeah. So I've already packed pretty much everything because I like to pack ahead. Yeah. So anyways, first thing I have is my calculator, two pencils, and my, like, the smaller pocket, like, right here, two pencils, hair bows, and lip gloss. I gotta add some chapstick, too, because I always have chapstick on me. But what else goes in there is my keys and my glasses, which I currently cannot locate. So back to what I actually kind of bought this year. I got this new pencil pouch with, you know, it's not a pouch, but it's the ones that go in your binder, but I just carry it around like 24/7. I got a whole bunch of colorful pens. And then I have like four more pencils in there. And then I got a whole bunch of markers and some color pencils. So that's what's in here. I got all this stuff from Walmart. Yeah. I got this from Walmart, is what I can actually say. I got this last year, but I never used it, so I'm using it again. Like, yeah, I didn't use it, so don't know why. I already got this last year too, and didn't use it because I got multiple packs. Using that. I got this one subject notebook from Walmart. Don't know who it's by, so it's on the label. I got this 1-inch binder from Walmart, which has my dividers. Has its dividers in it. Don't know what I'm gonna use it for yet. Another one subject notebook, which is green. And a handy dandy agenda that I actually want to use this year, because I always get them but I never use them, so I'm trying to stay organized this year and actually use them. But yeah, tip number two, stay organized. Like, if you get overcrowded and corrupt and messy, it will go all the way downhill. Like, you'll start losing papers, you'll forget what to do, and it's just gonna be a total L for you. So get organized. This is my summer assignment. And then I got 1, 2, 3, 4. I got 5 things of folders. Because I'm that person. Organization is key. Oh yeah, so that's pretty much all I got. Wow, this is going to be kind of short. Oh well. But I also went shopping for clothes, but I'd rather not share my clothes. Because I hate when other people have the same stuff as me. Like, I'm really one of those picky, like, if I will wear something one day and then I see somebody else have the same thing, I will not wear it again. I just won't. Because that's just me. But I'll finish out my tips now. I said get a locker. Excuse me. Stay organized. Make sure you go to sleep. Like, I can't express enough how sleep will impact you, because if you're tired, you'll start going to sleep in class and you'll start missing information that you need to know. So I would just like recommend going to sleep. Like, even if you get home and go to sleep, then do it, because you need sleep, I promise you. Eat regularly. I know some people struggle with eating, or they eat too much. If you eat too much, don't really care, because I eat a lot. I eat in every period of the day. I eat when I get home, I eat before dinner, I eat at dinner, and I eat before I go to sleep, I eat when I wake up, I eat all the time. But, I mean, if you don't eat at all, please eat, because eating is, like, something that will give you energy to get through the day. So, yeah, eat. Do worksheets and try to study, because last year, I did not study one bit. And I took L's all the time. But it's okay, because I still passed. So it was fine. But if I did not do the worksheets, I probably would have actually failed. Because doing worksheets and studying, to me, are two different things. Doing worksheets makes you get it and do it. Studying is just trying to memorize something that you really can't memorize. Like, it's just, that's what just works for me. So, yeah. Get involved. Don't care if you do a sport, do a club, or even just go to games. Do whatever. Go socialize with your school. Even if you hate your school as much as I do, I still get involved because I got nothing else to do, you know? So, like, if you're in a sport, do a club to add on, because clubs aren't even that much effort. Not as much effort as a sport takes. Like, just do it and have fun. And I'm pretty sure this isn't my last tip, so I probably think of something else. But it's just be you. So if you want to wear sweats every day, do you, boo. Even though it's hot, it's I don't know what outside right now. Do you. Wear what you want. Dress how you like. Eat what you want. Do whatever you want. But don't fail, because that's not okay. But yeah, just be yourself. Dress how you want. And you'll have a great year, because I promise you, no one's actually going to sit there and judge you. Like, as a whole group of people, they're not going to sit there and judge you. Maybe a small group of people, but not a whole group. Like, the whole school is not going to be like, ew, what is she wearing? Like, no. No one's going to do that, I promise. I had something else, but please excuse my bags under my eyes, because I know they're there, because I'm a tired person. I'm about to go back to school tomorrow, so they're going to get even worse. But it's okay. Anyways. Oh, yeah. Bring extra stuff. Like, bring your headphones, your charger, some money. Bring money. Like, keep it on you, because you never know when it's going to come in handy. You want to always make sure you have, like, dental stuff. Like, I always keep a toothbrush, toothpaste, and floss with me. And some mouthwash. And if you're a girl, bring your girly stuff to school, because you never know when it's gonna come. Also, I was about to say something. Oh yeah, bring hygiene stuff. Like, if you need to, bring baby wipes, deodorant, perfume, cologne, whatever. Yeah, I think that's it, honestly. So, if you're a freshman, I hope this helped you, because it probably would have helped me a little bit more last year. So, yeah, give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe to my channel. Yeah, have a great school year. Ooh, school, yeah. All right.